your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
The rainy weather that blanketed the southeast and mid-Atlantic and northeastern states yesterday has now moved to the east and off the coast, and we get to enjoy several really nice days in a row. Overnight lows will be cool as they are this morning. Daytime highs climbing to mid-70s today, upper 70s tomorrow. The mountains will just be in the upper 60s today, but slowly climbing the next couple of days. And the next chance for a shower will just be in the mountains on Saturday. The upstate should stay dry through the first of next week.